That was the move that made LeBron cry.
You know who's always among us and is never sus? Jesus.